Danny, Monique, it's time to taper. So what's tapering? Tapering is decreasing your weekly volume in the weeks leading up to your race. It helps your body refresh and get ready for racing.
The big day is nearly here and you've been training hard, fueling your body and eating well. And it's nearly time to see all the results of your hard work pay off. Make sure that your race day planning involves a nutritious, carbohydrate-rich dinner the night before. Ensure that you have breakfast on the morning of race day, despite any nerves you might be feeling. Remember, this is not the time to introduce any new foods into your eating regime. Make sure you stay well hydrated, both in the lead up, during, and after the John West 11K run. Now it's over to you to run your race and see all that hard work pay off. Best of luck.